Federal University Dutsin-Ma, under the leadership of the Vice Chancellor Professor James Ayati, has worked hard to ensure that facilities required for the commencement of academic activities are put in place. The university has transformed Stakeoff site, which was used as a primary school, to a befitting university campus. A total of 131 academic staff have been employed across the three faculties. This comprises of 11 professors, 6 associate professors, 12 senior lecturers, 14 lecturer 1, 24 lecturer 2, and 60 assistant lecturers drawn from Nigeria, US, South Africa, Togo, and Cameroon. The university also has about 61 non-teaching staff spread across various departments. Office accommodation is adequate for staff, as the university has renovated a total of 8 blocks which are fully furnished and are currently used by staff. One of the blocks houses the office of the Vice Chancellor and Registrar. Another one is dedicated to deans and directors of the university, while the remaining offices are distributed across various faculties and departments. Water is life. Therefore, the area of water supply, the university has a total water storage capacity of 118,000 liters, which comprises of underground, surface, and overhead tanks. The university is currently connected to Dutsin-Ma public water supply, and contract has been awarded by Katsina State Government for drilling of boreholes at its Stakeoff campus. In the area of power supply, it has 0.5 megawatts dedicated transformer which connects to public power supply, a 150 kVA standby generator, and plans are on to purchase a dedicated generator for the library, ICT block, and laboratories. There is an asphalt network of roads constructed by the Katsina State Government in all academic areas of the Stakeoff campus, alongside 2 security houses and a perimeter fencing around the whole campus. In the area of health, a 4-bedroom flat with annex has been remodeled for use as university clinic. Arrangements have been made with General Hospital Dutsin-Ma, which is about 1.5 kilometers from the Stakeoff campus, to provide additional medical support. All work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. So the university has provided sports facilities for staff and students, including an indoor sports hall, recreational center, football field, and various play courts. Lecture halls and laboratories are not left out, as the university has fully furnished lecture halls, while furnishing of laboratories has reached 95% completion. Federal University Dutsin-Ma is designed to be ICT-driven. In this regard, the university has taken giant strides in the area of ICT with internal capacity. It has developed a fully functional intranet within the university, developed a virtual library proprietary to the university with over 42,000 textbooks and journals, created an e-learning platform, and fully subscribes the university to several online journals and textbooks, some of which include Hanari, Agora, Oware, and Ad. Other projects in ICT include a portal for student information system, bank payment package, development of online hostel allocation, fully functional university website with online support and social networking, including Facebook and YouTube. It has 2 ICT laboratories with a total of 85 computers. The university is connected to the internet with 4 megabytes per second on fiber and 1.5 megabytes per second for internet access with a wireless network coverage on the entire Stakeoff campus.
We are ready to go. We just need your note. We may not be perfect, but I've never seen a new university take off with better facilities than what I've seen in Britain. From my experience in Calabar, my experience in University of U, because I was a visiting scholar there, my experience in Benue State University, my experience in University of Jos, none of them better facilities, and all of them took off from campuses. Jos was Ibadan campus, Calabar was Nsukka campus, and so on and so forth. None of them had facilities near what we have in Dutsin-Ma. I want to thank you for your support.